Hello, Internet. Welcome back to Skyrim, the adventures of the Duhvakiin. I'm Rybear. Last episode, we cleared out Ember Shard Mine for Jarl Stidgear. We tried to get our thingdom. We need some more money. We need help one more person. Let's get back into it. So if we can at least get our thingdom or enough to buy the house, we can unload some stuff and hopefully begin our way to Riften.
Well met. Unlike my brother, I've no dislike of strangers. Met lots of them while I was a Stormcloak.
Yeah, I didn't want to talk to you.
At some point, we should hire Tekla on here. If she could just spend less time serving Dengir.
You're not as dumb as you look.
I'll screw you too, old man.
Bad words. I'll be Jarl again someday.
A sad time.
Horse bones, a handsome man in Faltry.
Are we? Oh, we're good for weight. Okay. So I guess we're good for weight. We'll come back here later. I guess now we'll just make our way towards Riften. Punching everything we come across.
Let me guess. Someone stole your sweet roll.
No one took my sweet roll. I'll take your sweet roll. Tabar-Nak. Okay, so we need another 1,500 gold to afford the plot of land. Oh. Audio glitches. Always fun. Now it's raining at Tabar-Nak. It's a good thing I'm a lizard man. Hey, you there, dear. Come back. Ah, c'est bon. You run too fast.
You there, citizen. This area is off limits.
It's a public road.
Imperial business. Yeah, so you'll have to pay us a fine. Say, 100 gold. Pay up, citizen.
You want 100 gold? Take it from me, Monesty.
Come on, boys. This'll be fun. You think a bad time to get lost.
Come here. Okay, who's got the fuck off with your fire? Come here. Stop with the hammer. That's all a little weaker than what I got. Oh, that's a better helmet. Okay, I do some healing. The memories here. Hey, look, that's where I was. This way. Oh, wait. the lightning and the thunder now. Oh, that sounds like a wolf. Oh no, it is it's a little renard, a little fox. Yeah, pick the right path. Want to play this game? Okay, you're dead. Come here.
You won't.
Hey, sit, Marius. See?
You'll be so easy to rob when you're dead.
Yeah. Ow.
Rip you open.
No.
Sovereign God awaits you.
Yeah, you and your arrow. I got some gold. No meat. That's some more gold. Right, good. Is I need the money. Okay, we keep going. Oh, the rain stopped. That's good. I need the drink. Ah. And now it's snowing.
I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for years.
South Fringe. Huh. We'll do that later.
Move along.
Here, Rude Dalmore. Yeah. We're on the road to Riftahan. I had to go. I'm hearing things. You scare me, wolf. And there you are. Awesome, go. Why do wolves have money? Adjourn. Coming to this area was a brilliant decision. The local flora seemed to have many useful properties that I've been able to utilize into new positions. Outside, the rich soil has allowed the cuttings I've collected to grow into fine and bountiful edit boring. Oh, it's a fish. Okay, let's sleep for a little bit. Tired of running around at the night time. Let's see. Can I make anything? Chair. Okay. Time for breakfast. Okay. We keep going to Rift distance. This way. Oh, there's a bear. There's a wolf over there. The butterfly, come here, butterfly. Yes, don't wait. Yeah, come here. Alright, we found Ivor's den.
What do you need?
More alcohol.
You don't look like a pilgrim. Why bother visiting Ivorstead?
Because I need a drink. Asshole.
I think I saw it again. That ghost. It was over by the barrows.
That thing's evil, Lindley. I told you to keep away from there.
I'm sorry. I was curious. I didn't believe the stories. I won't go over there ever again.
See that you don't. I promised to keep you safe, and I'm not going to break my word.
What do you want?
Nothing. Have some alcohol. I guess I gotta get
yes,
my
yes,
show.
I haven't got all day.
We don't get many visitors through here, unless they're headed up to High Hrothgar, of course. If I were you, I'd keep away from the barrow on the east side of town. It's haunted.
Okay, I just
drink
want
for
some
the thirsty, food for the hungry.
Something to drink. Oh, that's expensive. What's cheap? That's cheap. Some of that.
If you're headed up to the monastery, watch your step. It's a long way down. Have you spoken to Fastred yet?
No. I'll tell you, Wilhelm. If I could sweep her away from here tomorrow, I'd do it. But Klimek still has so much to learn.
Oh, that sounds
Klimek
like
is
drama.
Doing just fine. You should follow your heart.
Perhaps one day, but not today.
I just want my drink.
Need a room? Maybe a drink? You name it.
No, I just had my drink. I'm a gone now.
Let me know if I can get you anything.
No.
Pardon me, my lord. Would you care to hear me play my lute?
Your lute? What? No.
You don't look like a pilgrim. Why bother visiting Ivorstead?
Okay. We're gonna continue to rift.
Let me guess. Someone stole your sweet roll?
No. I don't have sweet draw. I don't wanna follow the road No more. So we got iron. That's useful. That was fun. Okay, so if I follow the water, oh, what are you? Oh, it's a deer. You're too fast. Come here. Voices. Damn mudsy plant. Shut up. I'll deal with it. You later. Sour. Nope. I'm gonna keep going. Flower. Darien. Not Darien. Ugh. C'est moi. Meal.
Stay safe, I hope.
Yeah. Hey, you.
Here for work? Get an axe and bring me all the wood you can chop. If you see, my good-for-nothing husband Leifner on your journeys. Tell him he's no longer welcome.
What happened to him?
He said he was going east towards the border of Morrowind to trade some of our grain to some folks at Broken Helm Hollow. I waited and waited, and he never came back. Probably shacked up with some elven whore. Good riddance to him, I say. If I only knew where he was, I'd sure give him a piece of my mind.
I can try to find
good.
Him.
Good. If you see him, tell him Grosta said he can go straight to Oblivion. He's not welcome here anymore.
Okay. Why did he go there?
Well, he said that a few men have been going by to some of the local farms, promising a good price from all the local mills and farms. Leifner said they'd pay double what you can usually get at the markets. The catch was, he had to head out there with our wood. So not only is Leifner gone, but a good bit of our supplies as well.
Here's a plot. You live in your forest. You have so much supply. Okay,
I'm
goodbye.
Tell that bastard I never want to see his ugly face again.
I think we're close to just across the lake. Okay. We run a little bit longer. Get to rest then. Now on. Hey, wait. Found a fish I over one. Where'd you go? Good trick for looking for fish is look where there's bugs over the surface and then underwater. You got your fish. Look at that. Fish.
Hold there. Before I let you into Riften, you need to pay the visitor's tax.
What's that tax for?
For the privilege of entering the city. What does it matter?
I'm not paying. This is a shakedown. Right.
Keep your voice down. You want everyone to hear you? I'll let you in. Just let me unlock the gate.
Yeah. Go unlock the gate, Monesti.
The gate's unlocked. You can head inside when you're ready.
Yeah, thanks, asshole. Alright, folks, so we've made it to Riften, finally. We're gonna call it an episode there. We're 7 minutes over. Next episode, we'll go get the item we want. Maybe do some quests around here. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time. We'll see you next time.